Hello children, now just take your English book. We will do the bookmark exercise for lesson 3. And last class we have done up to this. Now we will do remaining exercise on page number 52. See this. This is Raji's family. They eat healthy. They are being a healthy family. See what they are doing. Father, he is doing thumbs. Mother is doing exercise. Sheeta skipping, grandpa is walking, grandma drinking water or milk, anything. Rajiv is jogging. Everyone is doing somewhat exercise. Is it? Now we have to make many sentences about related to this, but we have to use two conjunction, and or but. What we have to use? And or but about Rajiv family. See, they have given two more examples are here. Grandpa and grandma get up early in the morning. Grandpa is walking, but Rajiv is jogging. Mother and Sita do exercise regularly. One more. Mother and Sita do exercise regularly. Sita is skipping with a rope, but Rajiv is jogging. Rajiv is jogging. Father is doing with thumbs. Okay, grandma is drinking water, but grandpa is walking. Grandma and grandpa eat healthy food. Father and mother take care of their body. See, we used to know and at the same time, but like that we have to use. Okay, next page. Let's play column. In the box, they have given all those four games related words: stick, bat, ball, 11, table, rocket, ball, stadium, football, 2 to 4, ground. Okay, what are the name of the game? Cricket. For cricket, what is the thing we are using? Bat and ball. Where we will play? Stadium. Number of players? 11. Hockey, stick. Where we will play? Ground. How many players? 16 players. Table tennis? Racket. Where we will play? Table. How many members to play? 2 to 4. Football. Football is football. We have to use 2. Football. Ground. We will play on ground. Totally 11 members in a team. Okay. Using these information, we have to make some sentences here. See this. Using the information in the grid, write a sentence about each game. One has been done for you. Cricket is an outdoor game. We play it with a bat and ball. There are 11 players in this game. So next one, hockey. Hockey is a outdoor game. Outdoor means veliya veliyaadrathu. Outdoor game. Then second one, we play it with stick. We play it with stick. There are 16 members. 16 members or players in this game. Next, table tennis. Table tennis is an indoor game. Is an indoor game. So we play it with racket. There are 2 or 4 players in this game. Next, football is an outdoor game. Football is an outdoor game. We play it with football. Next, there are 11 players in a game. Okay, next. Following words are used in various sports. List them under the sport they can play. They are used. Googly, penalty, goal, free kick, LBW, penalty corner. For hockey, we used free kick, penalty corner. For cricket, LBW. LBW is one of a wicket, no. Then googly. Football, goal and penalty. So that's all. The exercise has been over for this lesson. Next week we have an activity. We will do the activity in our next class. Okay, students, complete the book back exercise into your book. Thank you.